why both officials are out here trying to get this match into the, well, trying to get this match started. Well, Nick Papagiorgio waving out for some more help here as these two men.
We've got enough of athletes and current former wrestlers kind of hijacked this tonight.
Are we going to have a match between them? What's going on here?
Right now we're trying to get these men in the ring, I guess.
Uh-oh, here comes
Ace. Breaking free, coming through, and there's two behemoths nearly taking out the guardrail.
Settle this down, even start the match. They haven't even touched the ring yet.
I don't even know if we're going to even have a match here. Oh, here comes Greg now.
Oh, man.
From behind, while Ace's back was turned, Greg sneaks in several cheap shots.
Miro gets in the ring, and as does Excellent.
Well, I don't think we're going to have a match here, gentlemen. These men are just slugging it out in the middle of the ring, and this staff, and security, and officials are trying to break this up.
This has gone so far beyond wins and losses.
Oh, we're getting reinforcements out here.
We're going to need reinforcements. It's what, over 600 pounds of humanity in that ring that they're trying to separate.
What, a dozen guys between them at least?
Oh, here comes Romero. Gotta watch out.
There will be innocent casualties here if anybody's standing in between Romero and Greg Axel. Not the way we hope to see the next chapter of this vendetta, but again, not surprising based on the work between these men over the months.
Nothing has been settled here. Oh, Ace Romero!
Just powering through them all. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. We've seen him fly before, gentlemen. God almighty. That is a lot of humanity coming down on the Greg Excellent.
Ace Romero. He'll take out the whole damn combat zone to get the Greg Excellent.
Greg Excellent is not used to having that much man coming down on him. He's usually the one coming down on others. Oh, no. Ace has got that crazy look in his eye again.
Oh, he's not going to go for it again, is he? The crowd wants to see it. I'm not going to lie, I want to see it too.
Greg Excellent just hightailed it out of the ring.